Chirantan Bhatt, and I'm the music director for Gautamiputra Shatakarni, and I'm extremely honored to be a part of this film because it's also the 100th film of Balakrishna Garu, and I'm very thankful to Krish for giving me another chance, another opportunity to work with him on this film. And we had an audio launch on the 26th at the Sacred Place of Tirupati, and it was a huge function attended by the Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu sir himself, and even Honorable Minister Venkaiah Naidu sir, and it was a very, very unique experience for me because the sheer scale, you know, we are not used to functions like this in Bollywood, so it was really something else for me. And I'm extremely happy with the response that the songs of Gautamiputra Shatakarni have received, whether it's comments on YouTube or whether it's comments on Twitter, there's overwhelming response. So I'd like to thank everybody in the Telugu film industry and the audiences for, you know, accepting me and accepting my music and loving the songs. Thank you so much. After Kanche, I got a chance to work with Sitaram Shastri Garu on this film, and I think I'm blessed that I'm getting to work with him again because he is a genius. He's a poet, he's a literary figure, and I think if my songs are 50%, then his lyrics are the other 50% that actually make the entire experience 100%. Without his lyrics, I don't think my songs would be what they are right now, the way they are right now. And he's such a joy to work with. I think he's more young at heart than what I am. And he's always joking, and it makes me feel comfortable. He loves my music, so it's really fun to work with him. And also, I think the Telugu film industry and the Telugu audience should be proud that they have a lyricist like Sitaram Shastri Garu. Wish to keep working with him and doing some more wonderful songs with him. So I'd like to thank him also for all the support that he has given me. Kanche was difficult in its own way. It was a World War film, and you know, we have never seen that kind of World War cinema experience in Indian film industry, and so it was a unique experience for me in terms of what kind of music I could do for that film. And now with Gautamiputra Shatakarni, it's a completely different experience, where it's a story about an Indian king and Indian dynasty based in, you know, in the past. So the music had to be different. Also, a lot of pressure. Again, like I said, it is the 100th film of Balakrishna Garu, so we had to give music that was worthy of that. And also, because it's a period film, we had to make songs which had the period flavor to it. But at the same time, when they play on the radio now, they should appeal to the youth and the audience in 2017. So that was another task that we had to take care of. And also, all songs are unique. They're all different songs, all different situations. So it was really fun working. It was a challenge, but it was fun working on them because there were time constraints. We had to do the songs fast, and yet we had to do a great job on it. So I think we managed. After seeing the response, I think we've done well. The re-recording of Gautamiputra Shatakarni is another story. It's another experience because Krish, the way he has shot the film, and the grandeur that is there in each and every scene, the content, forget the visuals. I mean, visuals are grand. There are these mega wars and mega sets and everything, but it's the content. It's the heart of the film. You know, it's the emotion that is there in the film is what makes this film very unique and I think an awesome cinematic experience. स्कोरिंग फॉर दिस फिल्म वॉज चैलेंजिंग बिकॉज वी हैड टू डू लॉट ऑफ अग्रेसिव वॉर काइंड ऑफ स्कोरिंग फॉर इट. एट द सेम टाइम देर वॉज लॉट ऑफ इमोशन बिटवीन गौतमी एंड हर सन सातकर्णी. सो मदर सन रिलेशनशिप इज देयर, द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द हस्बैंड एंड द वाइफ, द किंग एंड द क्वीन, द किंग एंड द सन. सो देर वर सो मेनी लेयर्स इन दिस फिल्म. एंड द वे Sai Madhav sir has written the dialogues of the film, I think it's going to be something, you know. I mean, he's really written out of his skin. He's gone out of his skin and written this film. So it was difficult, but at the same time satisfying, because also there's a lot of pressure after Kanche, because the RR was very well received of Kanche. So we had to maintain that level of, you know, quality and musicality. So we tried our best. Do it, and I'm sure you will love the RR of the film. Bound to be comparison with Bahubali, because Bahubali is also a historical. I would not say a historical film, but it's like it's a fictional film, but based in the past. Whereas Gautamiputra Shatakarni is actually a true story of a king that has existed, who came from this region, and who made our entire country proud. You know. So that way, that story needed to be told, and I don't think we can compare it with Bahubali, because you know, Rajamouli sir is a very great director, and he has his own style. And at the same time, Krish also is a very great director; he has his own style. So it's going to be a different experience in terms of the content is different, the story is different, the emotions are different. So apart from yes, it's being you know, in the like a historical, the wars and everything is there, I don't think there's any comparison between both the films. I'm sure both the films are very good in their own way. I think Tollywood filmmaking, they are willing to take risks and make movies like Bahubali, and they're willing to make in Tollywood, they're willing to make films like Bahubali, and Gautamiputra Shatakarni, where they're investing so much money and trying to get CG and, you know, trying to meet Hollywood standards when it comes to graphics and everything. I think they are paving the way for other industries to follow, you know. They're experimenting, and also the technicians are top-notch level. A lot of, I think, Bollywood also borrows from technicians from the South Indian industry, from Telugu industry, from Tamil industry. So there's a lot that Telugu industry has to offer, and the best part that I like about the Telugu industry is that they still go with one music director for a film, which is very important, because to score music for a film, the songs, RR, everything, if one person is involved, it makes a big difference, because he can get completely involved in the film. And also they have a lot of respect for music directors, they have a lot of respect for music, they have a lot of respect for background score and RR, because I don't think in Bollywood, if you went for an interview, anybody would ask you that how is the background score of the film, you know. I don't think anybody asked that question. So here, the entire art of filmmaking, they're very interested, fans are very interested, the audience are very interested in who's choreographing, who is, you know, doing the action, who's doing the songs, who's singing. So that way, a lot of passion in Telugu film industry, and that's what I love about it. In Krish, no change. He's a workaholic. He's extremely obsessed with his film. Even when he was doing Kanche, he was completely engrossed and involved and consumed by Kanche. And now he's completely engrossed and consumed by Gautamiputra Shatakarni. And basically, he wants to excel, and he wants to do, you know, good cinema. And he's the person who can do that. He can change the, you know, the face of the Telugu film industry. He's got the capability to do that. And he's already done such wonderful films. If you see all his films, from Gamyam to Vedam to Krishnamande Jagatguru to Kanche, all his films have been unique, different. And I think he's a superstar of Telugu film industry. Feels great, because you get to, you know, best part is you get to see the film before everybody else. So that's a wonderful feeling. And you get to see the film in its bare, you know, in its bare structure, which is also good fun. And to see the film then getting, you know, all the processes happening and the film coming together is a wonderful feeling. And to do RR, apart from the song, is it involves different skill sets, where you actually now scoring music for the visual, you know. And the visual is saying something, the scene is saying something, is there for a reason, and you have to enhance that and help that with your music. So it's very good fun doing RR. So since I don't know the language, I might make some mistakes, but please bear with me. Re gana 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 gundalalo je gundalu mrogenu rakkasi mukkalu 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 yella re gana 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 kannunu loka chittulu regenu chikkati chikatine ragaragalinchela varudadina nee katti bari vaadi paadimitti sanammiki saripatti gajjinchara yeligatti evvadura edataki rara ani anugane avravra నువ్వు ఆపదకే ఆపదవవుతావురా, నీకీదంటే మన నీదే కదరా, నదురా పదురా ముందుకు పదురా, వేటంటే మన కాతే కదరా, కయ్యానికి సయ్యందాం పదురా. ఆ మెలడీ సాంగ్, ఐ డోంట్ నో ద వర్డ్స్ బట్ ఐల్ ట్రై. నదర మధులా అధిరిన దేలా, అదర మధులా అధిరిన దేలా, కనుకొనకులా తడుకేలా మృగనేనా భయమేలనే, మృగనేనా భయమేలనే. I'd like to thank the audience for really appreciating the music of Gautami Putra Shatakarni, for accepting me and my music, for giving the love, and I want you all to go and watch this film on Sankranti. I think it's going to be a blockbuster. And you're going to really have your money's worth, because not only do it it's an entertaining piece of cinema, but also it's got a lot of historical significance, and we need to know about this historical figure Gautami Putra Shatakarni, and I think you must go and watch this film. Thank you.
ఏ గుండెనైనా ఇంత సంతోషం అల్లుకుందా, ఈ హాయి ఎక్కడైనా ఉందా.